was horrendous. So there I was, in the middle of the Pacific Ocean, with a drunk but gorgeous yachtsman. And I had to steer this 25-foot thing inland all on my own. It was a nightmare.
I don't know how you managed it.
Neither do I, looking back.
Never underestimate our Sadie.
Well, more drinks, everyone? I don't know about you, but I feel like champagne.
I never say no.
Great.
You all right, darling? A bit po-faced?
You're still thinking about the yachtsman. She's a case of Sadie.
Say that again. I better go sign on the dotted line.
Well, enjoy yourself.
Yeah, it's okay.
So I knew you would. And do you know something? I think me getting this job with Sadie is one of the best things that's ever happened to me.
Do you reckon?
But you never know. Might be me sailing off the Gulf of Mexico one of these days.
You poor, Tom.
What are we celebrating?
Lust, life and the pursuit of happiness.
Sounds good to me. And me.
Isn't that meant to be love, life and the pursuit of happiness?
Time's changed, Dad.
One ball's not going to get us very far.
Well, then get another one.
Ooh, decadent.
Ah, like to live dangerously. Anyway, once you've had a taste of something you like, you always want more. Wouldn't you agree, Robert?
Cheers!